In this lesson you will learn how to remove an object from an image or a photo, and then we will move the same object around in the picture. So let's first remove an object. Here in this photo we will be removing this kid here. We're going to start by using the less complicated tool, which is the quick selection tool. First let's remove this player from the field. You start by selecting the quick selection tool. Remember when you see an arrow to the bottom right over the tool, it means that tool has more than one tool underneath it. If you right-click with the mouse you will see the other tools available for you. The quick selection tool, as the name implies, it allows us to make a quick selection. So I can go through the inside body and select it, like this. Don't forget to remove its shadow too, if there is a shadow in the picture. But to do this selecting more efficiently I will need to bring the selection out all the way around him. So we're going to use a feature called Select, Modify, and Expand. We'll have to expand a few pixels. You will have to decide how many pixels you're going to need. We are going to use now a very special feature introduced in Photoshop CS5, and of course it available in CS6. It called Content Aware Fill. On your background, you can bring up this feature by hitting Delete on your keyboard. Or you can go to Edit, and click Fill. Make sure the Content Aware is selected. Now click OK. Looks like magic. Right? To remove these dotted line, just hit View, Show, and then deselect the selection edges. Here Photoshop will use the surrounding pixels to fill that in. Isn't that amazing? Now let's go back a little. I want to move the kid around in the photo. That's how we do it. In CS6 we have what it's called Content Aware Move. To select just right-click on the healing tool and select this tool. Now we're going to move the kid close to his friends. We make sure that the mode is on Move and Adaptation in on Medium. You just pick the kid up by clicking on him and drag to wherever place you want. Let's make some adjustment here. There are some leftovers that now we have to remove. We can use the healing tool, but here we're going to use the patch tool, because it's much faster. You just draw it around the spot and drag it to where it doesn't exist. Of course now you have to make some minor adjustment. Here we go. We just removed and moved an object in the photo. That's it for this lesson. Please don't forget to subscribe, so you can watch my other videos.